So according to Blu-ray.com, this is actually a release. So
it has a look almost like the print-on-demand disc that Amazon puts together.
So I've taken a better look at the cover art, pulled it out of the casing, and it seems official. I'm trying to zoom down to where you can see this, but it just, there it is, you can catch that. The way that the bottom of this looks, it reminds me of a print-on-demand type disc, something about the ABC where the region area is. But let's put this in and see what it looks like. So the menus, everything looks pretty official. Just walking through this, and we can look at the extras, we can change the languages. So here's the, you got the trailer, TV spots, making of feature. Everything that looks, I mean, if this is a bootleg, it's done better than I've ever seen.
So here's what's neat about this release. The sound quality is fantastic. Bass response, fantastic. All channels are being used correctly. And also the up conversion for the overhead channels are coming out great too in some of the scenes that I've watched. I'm gonna have to go through the entire film to actually put together a review of the film and, you know, is it great or not. But I definitely can tell you that if you have been on the lookout for a way to enjoy True Lies in DVD, you know, beyond DVD quality, this is definitely the way to do it from what I can tell. There is a little bit of film grain in the small scenes, but there's no blocking or anything like that. So this transfer, I don't know if this is a you know, real or a bootleg disc. From the looks of it, I think it's real. So evidently they did get licensing to release it, and that's what it looks like. So the disc is region unlocked, so it will work on your A, B, or C Blu-ray player. So I'm going to have to watch the movie and give some feedback after that. But from what I can tell early on, this is a great opportunity for you to pick up a copy. I'll put a link below. You can pick it up through Amazon.com.